Something very sad has happened today. Very, very sad. Daft Punk is dead!
A lot of people were very shocked and surprised to see that yesterday Daft Punk released a video called Epilogue. We're gonna check it out today. I have not seen it yet, but a lot of people are saying that this is the end of Daft Punk. Hey buddy, your friend going off a little bit faster. Your friend, to turn around. Where are you going? Oh, he said, bruh. I knew it. He's been black this whole time. Can I say that? He's like, bro, that's a nasty pimple. I know. I've been stuck with it my whole life. I just never could get the power to show you. Let me take a look at this thing. Uh-oh. Oh shit, dog. Oh no, he gonna explode, is it? He's gonna get all the way across and then he's gonna fucking explode, isn't he?
A few moments later.
He's been brought out of existence. Actually official. Aw, shit. That's insane. That was the ending of Daft Punk, bro. That's great. It's great and it's bad at the same time. It's great because they've been around for a long time. You see that? Bro, Daft Punk has been one of the most legendary EDM groups of all time. I like that. I really love the aesthetic of this whole thing. And that's gonna be it, guys. That was the ending of Daft Punk. Hey, we got all the music still that they left. They finally decided to just end it all. It's really like they died. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, click the like button. Subscribe down below if you guys wanna see more content. If you guys have any ideas for what kind of content you wanna see in the future, go ahead and leave that down in the comments below. My name is Matters, playing the games that matter, and I'll see you